Police launching a death investigation after hunters discovered suspected human remains near a popular hiking trail early Friday morning. The body found along Hawaii Drive off Route 3 in Dededo, a remote but well-known spot for outdoor enthusiasts. Officers with the Dededo Precinct Command got the call at 5:52 a.m. Responding officers spoke with three individuals who had been hunting in the area when they discovered the remains. After verification, a body was found near an illegal dump site, according to Guam Police Department spokesperson Officer Berlin Savella. Multiple law enforcement vehicles were at the scene, blocking off a path nearby the Cove trailhead by midday Friday. Detectives with the criminal investigation section among those at the scene. KUAM was told not to pass the line of cars as detectives gather more information. Officer Savella says, at this time, it is too early to determine any specific context, motive, or the cause of death. Anyone aware of suspicious activity in this area or other pertinent information is asked to come forward. This marks the third death investigation within the past 2 months. Matsuki Hirayama, KUAM News.